Hi, today we're going to be talking about usufructuary mortgage. Let us first understand what the word means. Usufructuary finds its origin in the Latin language and it means to reap the benefit or to bear fruit. What usufructuary mortgage essentially means is that when the borrower transfers the possession of his property to the lender, the lender can then choose to rent out or lease the property out to generate income. If the borrower is unable to transfer the possession of his property to the lender directly, then he can ask his tenants to pay the rent directly to the lender. This is the difference between usufructuary mortgage and regular mortgage. For example, if I borrow X amount of money from ABC Bank, I will also transfer or pass on the possession of my property to the bank. If there are people living in my house, I will direct my tenants to pay the rent to the bank directly. That's all for today. To know more, please visit dwello.in.